guys, welcome back to, well, welcome to my first video actually. So I loaded into Toyman Simulator and I just did the tutorial quickly. And at the end, I skipped it, and at the end you can actually get a pet. So, guys, wait, let me just close my door. Ooh, we got a bunny. So, now we can bring this bunny. What is the stats? Times 155. Carry this box. Ah, three small boxes. I cannot carry three boxes. I can carry one. Train here to get strength. Okay. Ah, is that fair? Is it fair? Work out here. Yes, it is. One. Oh, no thanks. Six. How much for max zone? 250 strength. We will be doing this with no Robux spent. So it will be kind of a long episode. So I will actually spend no Robux on this game. So, we can spin it. Yes. Spin. 400 energy. Another spin. Another 400 energy. Okay. We can train as much as we can right now. No. We have 100 strength. I believe 100k strength. I believe we can carry the silver, the shiny box. Three shiny. Okay, no. We can carry one shiny box. How much does this give me? 160. Ooh. Ooh, chest 1 out of 5. Redeem. 2 times strength. 1, 2 times strength. Let's see. So that gave me like 100? 3? Oh. I can go so fast. Make me faster. Okay, how much does this give me? 37. How much is one silver? Let's see. Shiny box give me 161. Okay. Ooh, where? Anyway, okay, so we need to work out. Okay, no, I don't want to train anymore. Ooh, daily rewards. Team. 2 times energy. Ugh, dang it. Go to that. We need 250 strength. So, is that a good idea? Okay, I'm going to carry 3. I cannot. 2 it is. We like 324. That's pretty good. Take some boxes. This should give me 1,000 energy. Yes, 1,000 energy. Okay, 225. So we should be able to work out and get. Least. Okay, no. Can't get 200 yet, so you never even go take three of these. Oh, can't. We still can't? I'm just making sure. We still can't. So, oh my god, that guy is so good. Awesome delivery. He's so fast. This person is so strong. Okay, let's try and work out now. Let's see how much we need. We can work out 10 times, right? How much will we get? Let's see. 260. Okay. I can lift one of these golden boxes. How much is it? 400 energy. That's a lot of energy. Yeah, no, I don't care. This. So I need about two more of these and I can go to the next set, I think. So, guys, this video won't be too long because. Because I will need to like post and everything and think of a title for it. Let me just see if my voice is recording actually. Yes, it is. So I won't be able to hear the name because my sound is off, so you guys can hear me. But, okay, so I have the window. How do I stop training? Click on it, okay. Okay, so I saw the lady come out there with rocks. Oh god. Boulders. So, what is this? A plate. This isn't that. 400 strength to lift a plate. 900, 1.5k. 3.5k. 5k for a log. Okay, diamond strength. That's another diamond strength. Ready? Ultra lucky. One ultra lucky. And the pets, okay. Here. Super lucky. That's 1,000 winter eggs. How much is a winter egg? Let's see. 5,000. Okay, I will need to grind in this zone for a long time until I reach almost 500 strength. That's my 150, okay. So guys, so yeah, I'm just gonna go on beach pets. So guys, I can get a beach, go on beach pet now. Get a go on beach pet. How much do you
need? Like
okay. Go to this store. Where is ultra lucky, super lucky. I'm just gonna buy a regular. Is that a cat? Golden buddy. Okay, how much is a golden buddy? Times 3.1. Is that times 3.1 energy? Let's see. Yeah, that's 3.1 energy. So these golden pets are really good. 3, okay. 5k, then I can buy these guys. 2 of these guys. So I'm gonna buy one more. One of these guys. No. Okay. Is that another one? No, golden dog. Come on. Okay, where's the golden dog? So we have to buy a pet. Have a golden pet. Golden monkey. Okay, rare. Times 3. 8.5. The golden monkey. Can I donate a bunny? Need a bunny. Okay, so guys, we will need to get more strength so we can carry 3 gold boxes. Probably by the time we can carry the rocks, we can carry 3 gold boxes. Oh no, the mountains. Probably like 604 gold boxes. We have 3 gold boxes. Wait, can you rebirth in this game? I'm trying to take 4 gold boxes here. Yes, 2.5k strength to rebirth. Okay. We will be working out now. We will be working out now for tiny bit of strength. So we can try and lift 3 golden boxes. So 600 strength. Let's see. Lift. 1, 2, 3. Yes, okay. 3 gold boxes, that's like 8k. Oh no, I'm not eating. How much is this? Hello. Yes, okay. 8k. 8.3k. That's pretty good. Oh, 17k. How much is the plate give me? A plate. Plate's so heavy. Oh no. Oh no, I got disconnected. Oh, I don't know if I. I'm not really sure what happened, but anyway, on that note, we are going to end this video here. Goodbye.